So this is kind of part two of that first video. We're now 110, coming up on 111. Oh baby. The path that we have, that I feel that each of us has, is, you know, there's a variety of paths, and I guess I've talked about it before, written about it before, but the whole thing is that we each have different functions. We're sort of, we have different functions in this current time frame, and, you know, to me, it's helpful. I only try and follow my own, what I get as my own role here, and of course it has been to take care of mother and father, take care of the house, and to do this and do that. So I'm just kind of like, finding the way, kind of like, I know I'm on the transition to the next place, which feels like Hawaii, which feels like probably Kona, Hawaii. And it will be a completely different experience when I get there. But the thing is that there's so many things that are happening that that can try and distract one off the path. Like, you know, various voices I hear saying, well, maybe just stay in this house and stay here for the rest of your time on the planet. And I said, oh, God almighty, give me a break. And go through the really cold winters. Nothing wrong with cold winters. Nothing wrong with them. But, so it's kind of like, yes, I know that the energetic work, the energy work, is really what is important for me to continue doing. And it'll be a different type. It'll be a different phase, a different way. And we'll see what happens. So anyway, aloha, and we'll talk later.